as we come up to this sign on the right, you can see the A610 is matlock and it's shared with the M1 as well. We don't want the one that's going to Nuthall. So the next sign that we can see is the M1. It doesn't say A610, it says M1, which is shared with the A610. Don't get confused with the two lanes on the left, which also say A610. They're for Nottingham, but we want the one going the other way towards Ripley and Matlock. So as we approach it, we can see the green sign straight in front of us, which is the M1 lane, which is in the right, so we have to get in the right-hand lane. It's also shared with the 6002. Now, as we come round here, the M1, you can choose one of two lanes to come round. We're going to choose the left of the two on this one, and then I'll do another video where you can choose the right hand lane. But it doesn't matter which one you choose, as long as once you've made that decision, you stay with that decision all the way until you come off the roundabout. Then there's no chance of you swapping lanes and causing any problems. So we're going to get straight into the right hand lane, because as you see, this lane splits into two. You get the choice, you're the lead car at this point, and you can choose. Now if you watch another video, this is the one that you can go for the A6002, which is the second lane across. But this time we're going to go in the M1, which is actually still the second lane across. So it's the one we're going in is the A6002 lane that's shared with the M1. Feels a bit weird because you're going across three lanes. We're just going to get straight into this lane. We're with a lead car at that point, so nobody could cause us any problems. Only the one on the left if you got in the wrong lane. And now we just stay in this lane all the way